First of all, let's get the ingredients.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, so we got all the ingredients right now. So also, when this is a bit like the slime video, it looks pretty easy, but again, we might mess this up because it's our first try, because things do seem easy, but sometimes they're not easy when you, like, they look pretty easy on videos, but when you try it, it's actually pretty
hard. But there are only two ingredients, baby oil
and flour.
So all the ingredients you need is you need a big spoon, well, any spoon, you'll need a bowl. We use these in a lot of videos. And we need some measuring cups. This is a full cup and a half cup.
You will also need, well, this is optional because we want to, like, when we finish baking it, mold all the sand, mold it to see if it's like sand or whatever. And also we're gonna have a little bit of cups to also mold extra. So let's get started. Okay, guys, so now we're gonna start with 4 cups of flour.
Okay.
Here, help me open it. We might not want to carry because it could fall.
Yeah, I could.
Okay, you can start.
Let's just put this aside for just a minute.
Okay. Is it okay if I start? Oh, we do one cup.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, this is so.
You just do all of the cups.
Okay, fine. Oh, I want to have it like. Not
too big. She's really messy.
Oh my
messy.
Gosh. I know. When it comes to putting flour and stuff in a bowl, it's so messy for me.
I think you just flatten yours. I think it will make it better.
That's two.
Two more. Come on.
I know, but it's hard.
Okay.
Three.
One more. So we need one more.
Four.
Okay, now it's my
turn. Your turn. Oh my gosh, I got so much. Oh my gosh, my hands are so full of flour.
I'm an expert in flour now.
What? How do you... That's it. I'm so messy. I'm just gonna mix mine up. Flour is so cool. I like stirring flour. It's like a
Why
liquid.
Why are you stirring it with nothing in?
I don't know. It's like a liquid, but also a solid, because it's like very
Why
powdery.
Why is it liquid?
Because liquids are.
She's saying it's liquid. Guys.
No, because liquids take form of something when they get put in, and this is a bit like a liquid because it takes form of the thing you put it in. So, it's liquid and solid. That's what I learned in science.
Okay.
Four. Oh my gosh, you used like all the flour. Are you finished?
Yeah.
Okay, let's put that aside.
Yours looks even more than
that. Now we're gonna add the half a cup oil. If I can.
So guys, now I'm just smoothening mine because I don't want my
bucket
to overflow.
Oh, well, this feels so messy. I don't like oil. It's like so watery and baby.
Look at this.
Okay, I did exactly one cup.
No,
half a cup,
you
half
need
cup.
More.
No, you need. We only do half a cup.
Okay.
Okay, you do only half a cup.
That's half.
I'm gonna start stirring. I wonder if this will
guys,
ever come out as Moon said. I feel
this
like
this smells so good.
Way
although it's just baby
too
oil.
Too much flour. Heck, what is it like?
Whoa.
This is so weird.
I'm adding mine to precisely four.
Okay, that's it. I'm mixing with my hands. It's too tricky with a spoon. Ooh, it's like literally like molded. Look. It's like taking shape now. Just have to make sure.
Okay, I added my half cup. Now I'm gonna start mixing.
Oh, it's so watery on the sides.
Guys,
mine's
this
so cool.
Looks so yellowish.
Mine's like so cool. Look. It's like, and then when you let it go, it's like crumbles.
That's so weird.
I think we should add, but it feels like it literally feels like this is all the glue and stuff, and that's the borax. So if you add like too much, it could ruin it again.
You know, I'm just
It's actually fun when you knead it with your hands. Much more fun than with a spoon.
This turned out like.
Mine turned out perfectly.
But I'm mixing
not,
it
not
in.
Not perfect, perfectly, but like, I'm gonna put a shape. I wanna have a cute shape.
First, mix it more.
Mine doesn't need mixing. I'm taking a start. Ooh, cool, there's green.
Mine's just still like falling apart. I don't need, mine I don't know if I need more oil.
I fixed it.
So,
maybe I need to add a tiny bit more oil because it is a lot of flour and half a cup might not be enough, but let's flip this somewhere.
I'm adding a teeny bit more of oil.
Like a hole.
I'm just adding a teeny.
Oh my gosh, guys, look. It's like so cute. And I'm going to smash it with my spoon. Oh, there's where most of the oil went on the spoon.
Yeah, then you know. Guys, I keep on mixing mine. Because there's a little bit of flour still in the bottom. Hers actually, mine
turned
is still
awesome.
There.
Turned out awesome. Compared to the slime, it's 10 billion times better. This is like so relaxing.
Mine is actually like almost finished, but I just want to make sure that there's no more flour.
That's why it's not coming out, because you still
I don't want to.
This is my sand. If I stick it in my hand, it's like solid, but then when you squish it again, it becomes like all floury.
Guys, I think mine's worked.
Okay, guys, so now I'm gonna make a couple more shapes, like a little bit of a zoo.
I am making like an ocean. I'm making some penguins and some turtles and octopuses and stuff, and then I'm gonna flatten my sand and put my animals on. Basically sea animals. So I have molded two, which are penguins and turtles. Now I'm gonna make a octopus. I just like kind of smudge it in. It makes it easier for me. Guys, you guys should try making it. It actually works. It's so much fun. Doing?
I don't know, my face is, oh, I can see the white on my cheek.
I can't.
It's like bothering my eye.
So now I've made an octopus.
Okay, can you find something that is
I'm
missing?
Doing.
No, I have to clean it.
Okay,
them first.
Now I'm just gonna flat mine because she seems to be using all of them. So now I'm gonna just flatten my sand so I can put my animals on.
Okay, guys, so this is the little crabby I like to call Shelly. And this is Mr. Scorpion. He's like French. He like
very French. He's like
now I'm gonna add my
he loves turtle. Eating bread, although he's a crab or a scorpion or
I'm
whatever.
I'm just hitting it till it can become perfect. Let me see. I think I have to just wait that for a minute. Let me try my little penguin. I think that needs more time. There we go, my penguin worked. That actually looks like it has dots on. That one's not working. This looks so fun, guys, and it's actually really soft. So now I'm gonna add my last one.
I squeezed the thing and it made like that little shape. Bam. So I've got a little light tower thing going on. I'm gonna put that tiny little thing on top that light towers have. Lighthouse. So that's a lighthouse. We have a little shell rushed up on the beach and we have a crab. And what is this? It looks like a scorpion. Oh, it's a lobster. I did not know that. I thought it was a scorpion because of its... Oh, I broke his arm off. Let's just eat it. I've never eaten lobster before.
I'm just saying, guys, this is not edible.
Yeah. It's not edible. We don't recommend trying to eat it.
I wouldn't like to taste
that.
It.
Don't. I would never eat sand. I have eaten sand when I was young. But that's because I was, when you're a baby, you don't have like, I don't know, you eat stuff that you see.
Yeah.
So. Hey guys, so now we're going to add, or food try coloring. To add food coloring.
Food colorings.
So I'm going to add dust or powder.
You mean powdered food coloring?
Yeah.
I'm adding just liquid normal green food coloring.
Don't add all of that.
Why would I want to? Oh my gosh, because my hands are so slippery, I can't get it open. And
tiny bit, tiny bit, tiny bit.
I don't think you're going to get this open, guys.
Oh, mine has like little bits of glitter. It looks like glitter. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to add more for all the sand I have
open mine. There we go. I opened it.
Just adding all of it.
I'm making like a big hole. I don't know why.
Oh my gosh,
measuring. Just a teeny bit.
I'm like a mixer. Mix.
I think that's enough just for now.
Okay,
so I'm mixing mine. I need a lot more food coloring, I think, but I'm just gonna mix and see if it gets color. They're just speckles of green. I'm trying to blend it in with others.
Guys, I just remembered. Today we went to the park, so we'll be giving you guys a sneak peek of that on Saturday. So don't forget to watch our video so you can have a little sneak peek.
Guys, hers is working out so good.
I don't know what color it is. It looks brown from one angle, but then it looks pink and then it looks red. What color does red and brown, red and green mean?
Black. I don't know.
No.
Mine's is not turning out.
Oh, it makes brown.
Mine's is just turning out speckles.
Mine has brown sand.
I guess I'm gonna have speckled green sand. Could actually make an egg out of that, and then I go like, that's an egg. So guys, it turns out that you can't use liquid.
You cannot.
Well, you can't use liquid food coloring with your moon sand, cause it turns out.
Makes lumps of
it green. Makes big green lumps. And it looks like you could add powder food coloring, which
yeah,
works.
You can definitely add powder food coloring.
So, but this still looks cool when it's green.
Oh, also thank you guys for all of our subscribers.
We'll be giving you a sneak peek of our park.
Don't forget to tune in. We saw some animals today.
We
saw so many animals. And she can don't forget to watch, because in our video of the sneak peek, we might add the part where she spoke to a horse and it was running after her and it was replying to her. Make a horse sound.
No. Do it.
She's so good. And look, this is mine. I sound like a donkey or something. I communicated with the goats. Now we're like, meh. Oh, wait. I sounded like I was doing a sheep sound, not a goat. That's why they weren't replying.
Okay, guys, so.
This is our new fan video.
Thank you for all the subscribers again. Bye.